Here are 10 more blockchain games you can play right now, arranged in no particular order. Plus bonus titles at the end of the video. Number 1, Gods Unchained. This free-to-play trading card game may be a better introduction to NFT gaming than most of the entries in this list. Players start with a welcome set deck, provided for free upon registration. Additional cards are unlocked as rewards for playing and winning matches. However, these are not yet NFTs. If you want to turn cards into tradable, transferable NFTs, you need to fuse two identical cards together and mint them on the blockchain.
Bam.
It's a game ripe for explosive growth as the release of Immutable X and the native Gods token draws near. Plus, the upcoming expansion Divine Order will introduce more cards, new mechanics, and powers. Gods Unchained is currently available on Windows and Mac. Number 2, Plants vs. Undead. A meteorite has turned animals into undead and plants into fighters and soldiers. Inspired by the now classic Plants vs. Zombies, the game combines the traditional tower defense gameplay with non-fungible tokens. That's the goal, anyway. At its current state, the game is closer to Farmville, with primary gameplay focused on efficient farming of its reward, the Light Energy Token. With the large influx of new players, the game's servers are struggling to keep up and downtimes are common occurrences. And recent changes with how rewards are redeemed have been met with uproar by the community. Plants vs. Undead is in beta for both Windows and Android. Third on the list, Bynamon. This is one of the newer games in this list. A metaverse of collectible digital monsters that you can play with, battle against other players, and of course, earn from. The only hurdle is the pricey monsters required to get started. As for the gameplay, it's basically an endless runner, but there are enemies to fight and defeat along the way. It's still a work in progress, with features such as adventure mode, multiplayer, and mobile support for Android and iOS still under development. You can play Bynamon on Windows. Number 4, Cometh. This is a special type of game that combines decentralized finance and space mining. Cometh is set in a persistent metaverse where players pilot a spacecraft to mine comets for rewards. These rewards are crypto tokens that you can exchange for cash or other cryptocurrencies. You can also earn rewards by keeping your ship in orbit, renting it out to other players, and yield farming, where you lock your rewards to receive more of them. To get started, you need to buy your own NFT ship and some Matic tokens for transaction fees. Cometh is playable on any modern browser. Number 5, the Bunnycorn Card Game. This is the first game released on the Bunnycorn Metaverse, a card-based fighting game similar to Crypto Blades. To start playing, you will need to get two NFTs, a trainer and a fighting creature called Bunnycorns. With these two, you fight other trainers to earn experience points and BUR reward tokens. Both the trainer's stamina and the creature's durability are expanded during matches. The refresh period takes hours. It promises a better tokenomics compared to other play-to-earn games. We shall see if it lives up to this promise. Bunnycorn Card Game is playable on most modern browsers. Number 6, F1 Delta Time. This is Racing Sim with weekly tournament rewards with a prize pool that totals close to $30,000 of rev tokens and car keys. F1 Delta Time has two main components, the collectibles and the racing game. The collectibles are NFTs, unique items stored in the blockchain that you need to own to play the game. These are the cars, the car parts, and even the drivers. Then there's the racing aspect that mimics that of traditional racing simulators. Players compete for the top of the leaderboard. The higher you are on it, the more rewards you receive. On top of the weekly competitions is the Grand Prix with a bigger prize pool. F1 Delta Time is playable on any modern browser. Number 7, Rev Racing. This game uses the same Rev tokens as F1 Delta Time. The difference is that instead of a management game, you're actually driving the car during the race. And it's also far cheaper to start with. The only NFT you'll need to start is your own race car, which you can buy on OpenSea. And to cover transaction and entry fees, you'll need some Matic and Rev tokens. I know it's still a lot, but if you're confident with your driving chops, it might be worth it. Their newest event has a prize pool of $150,000 worth of tokens. Rev Racing's alpha version is now playable on most modern browsers. Number 8, Farmer's World. It's still at the very early stages of development, and the current mechanics is pretty straightforward. Your goal is to gather as many resources as you can. Food to restore your energy, wood and gold to craft and repair your tools. It may be simple, but the game's future looks bright. Actual crop cultivation is coming soon, along with new characters and items. What's interesting to us is the game's proposed fight-to-earn mechanics. So you have a productive farm, now you need to defend it against raiders. Farmer's World is playable on any modern browser. Mobile app is coming soon for both Android and iOS. Number 9, CryptoVoxels. This is not the play-to-earn game you're looking for. CryptoVoxels is a virtual world where players are free to build as they please. Well, as long as you own a parcel of land in the metaverse. Exploring the streets, we've seen dozens of art galleries showcasing NFTs such as art blocks, crypto bulls, and marble cards. There were also embedded live streams and possibly mini-games hidden within the city. CryptoVoxels gives us an early look at what the future of metaverses may look like. And you can play it on any modern browser. Number 10, Rabona. In our previous list, we mentioned So Rare, a fantasy football game. Rabona further expands on that concept. It's a massive multiplayer online football management game built on the Hive blockchain. Your goal is to lead your team to the championship. To achieve this, you have to take care of three tasks. First, managing your club. This includes signing sponsorship agreements, analyzing team statistics, accounting, and more. Second, building your team. This means scouting, training, and trading players. And third, building and expanding your stadium. It's a complex sports simulator with a tight community of active players. You can play Rabona on any modern browser. Still looking? Here are 5 more NFT games. Number 11, Chains Arena. This idle RPG lets you build your own deck of heroes to battle against the game's AI and other players. You can earn rewards by competing in weekly tournaments, mining, and many more. 12 is Crypto Blades. Right after the explosive growth of Axie Infinity, this was one of the alternatives that people flocked to. A crafting RPG where players earn skill tokens by killing monsters, finishing raids, staking, and yield farming. 13. Blanco's Block Party. Now on early access on the PC, this is one of the biggest NFT-based games you can find. Go solo or play with friends to complete quests and earn rewards. It's available for free on Windows 10. 14. Coin Hunt World. Explore your neighborhood, hunt for hidden treasures, and earn rewards. Many praised it, but some have voiced out complaints about getting locked out of the game when they reach the cash-out threshold. Play with caution. Number 15, Kingdom Carnage. Build a deck of 30 cards to battle against other players, raid dungeons, complete campaigns to earn rewards. This game is on Engine's JumpNet, so you don't have to pay any gas fees. It's available on PC and Android.